Okay, we're back to Dead Rising 2 and about to fight that one guy that looks like Shaggy from Scooby-Doo. I want to fight him with Bowie knives. Well, somebody needs Scooby snacks. Okay, here we go. Oops. Okay, I gotta go get some food. Yep, I need food now since I only have 2 lives left. I threw that zombie off those stairway like Kane did the Zach Weidel in 2012. Remember that? If you're a WWE fan. When Kane put Zach White on the wheelchair and pushed him off the stage. Or the ramp on the stage in WWE. Okay. Back to the thing. And done.